Morning, everybody. Wanted to go live today. It's been a while. I was enjoying the 4th of July holiday, so took a little break from going live, but wanted to jump on again and talk about are you stuck in a loop in your business? And let me explain what I mean by that. So often, like if you find yourself training clients on your software or your product or what you're doing, right? Like you have new customers who are coming in, and every single time you have a new customer in, you have to onboard them, right? You go through a process where you're teaching them how to use your service, how to use your product, how to use your software, or whatever, right? So they come in, you go through this process where it's literally the same every single time, right? Where some days you feel like maybe you're reinventing the wheel every single time you have a new customer that comes in because you need to go through that onboarding process. Maybe you have employees that you're onboarding, or maybe it's just part of sort of the common practice of what you're doing in your business, or you have somebody doing in your business, right? Is this sort of repetitive one-on-one or training that you're doing over and over and over again when new people come in. And normally we call that onboarding, right? So we're onboarding somebody, we're teaching them what they need to know to be successful at either their job or using your product or service or software. And what happens is you kind of get stuck in this loop, right? Where you're continuously doing it, and you know that there's a better way to package this so you don't have to continually do it over and over and over and over and over again, right? But sometimes we're too busy, or we don't take the time to package what we're doing, and so the next customer, the next employee, or the next partner comes up, and there you go. You find yourself sort of repeating the process again, and so you end up in this repetitive loop. You also could be doing classroom training, workshops, or different things like that, where also you're kind of doing the same thing over and over again, and so wouldn't it be great to have a solution that would package that up so you could spend the time when you're working with people answering questions or getting into some deeper topics or really being able to focus on making that impact to, getting them not only to be able to use what you have, but also to be successful at doing it, right? So if you could spend your time doing that, like that's so much more impactful than sort of repeating the basics over and over and over again. So a lot of times that's why we recommend creating an online course or packaging what you're doing into a digital product where somebody can consume it without you being there, right? So you actually record it, you create your training one time, people consume it, they can go through it. They're still seeing you, they're still experiencing you and your expertise, but you physically are not doing it live all the time. Everybody gets to that point in their business where it's really hard to grow and scale that one-on-one training or service or product or whatever you're doing, right? Super hard to do that. I'm working with a client right now and they're struggling, right? They have so many clients coming in, so many customers coming in to their software product, which is an awesome problem to have, but they're used to training every single customer and giving them personalized one-on-one attention for like everything from, okay, here's how you press the buttons to here's how you use the software. And they are overwhelmed and underwater. And so we're working on a solution for them where they're packaging it up, providing that excellent customer experience and customer journey for their customers still, but they're able to replicate what they're doing in a smarter, faster, and more efficient way. And so if you find yourself in that place where it's time, one example I love to give is way back early in my career, I started my career at Kinko's Corporation back when it used to be that each region had their own corporate office. And I did orientation training. And literally every week, new people would come in and I would do orientation training. And I loved it. I loved meeting new people. I loved explaining everything about the company. And we worked on the machines. Like it was so fun. It was a great first job. But what I found is that after a certain amount of time, I literally could go through the entire week's orientation and I didn't need to be like mentally present. I still could go through everything and be thinking about what else was going on with what I needed to do or what was happening, right? And I was like, well, am I giving them the best experience? Am I giving them the best of me that I'm just repeating myself every week? Isn't there a better and more efficient way to do this. And so actually that's really how, for me, e-learning, which is kind of what we're doing on the agency side, that's where my journey in e-learning actually came from, is because I literally could go on a mind trip when I was doing this training. And again, like, I loved meeting all the people, I loved engaging with them, I loved helping them, but sort of going through the same material over and over and over and over again just became sort of monotonous, right? Like, it wasn't something that was using my talent to its fullest potential. So then I started exploring different ways that I could package that into a digital product and what that looked like. And so that sort of sent me off on this journey that I've been on for 20 years or so, to really bring that sense of, you know, what can we package where people are still interacting with you, they're still having a great experience, you just don't have to do it each time, which is really going to allow you to grow and scale. So hopefully this serves you, because I don't want you to be stuck in a loop in your business, right? Like, I don't want you to use your precious time, which is your most valuable resource, repeating yourself over and over and over again when there is a better way. So if you have, you know, made this transition, or you know what I'm talking about, leave me a comment. Like, I would love to start a conversation about this. If you want to talk more about how this could transform your business and how you're doing things today, which would free up more time, more energy, and more effort for you guys to focus on building the company and different things like that, let me know in the comments. Would love to have a further conversation about this. So everybody have a great day, and hopefully this serves you and gets you thinking about how you may add more efficiency and kind of get yourself out of that loop, if you know what I'm talking about. All right, take care.